So I had a deep depression. I literally feel like I'm on drugs because I'm so tired. Recover, bros. No, anyway, I left the West Coast at the beginning of last year, and it was my home for a long time, and I love me some Southern California, but I'm taking a turn in New York City. It's been a wonderful adventure so far, but I left after what ended up being kind of a rough year for me, and there was a lot of changes going on for me personally and professionally, and I spent a lot of time on my knees asking for strength and writing this record, writing The Blessed Unrest. And so the record itself sort of encapsulates what actually was kind of a tough time for me personally. But I'm so proud of it, and this next song in particular was kind of the epicenter of that darkness for me, and I like singing it because it makes me feel like it's a part of what is healing about music. So this goes out to anybody who might be facing a rough time right now. I really believe that things get better. They do. Keep the faith. So this is for anybody out there going through that right now. This song is called Hercules.
Equilibrium. There is a war inside my heart going south.